So Joe, could you talk a little bit about how to sort of identify strengths and weaknesses, both technically and theoretically, for everybody that's practicing and learning the guitar?
Yeah, very important. My experience being a guitar teacher when I was just pretty much a beginner myself taught me that everybody has their own set of strengths and weaknesses. They have superlative parts to their new technique that's just beginning to blossom, and then they have areas that might always be a bit of a hurdle for them. It might be speed or dexterity. It might be, you know, being able to stretch, the size of their hand, stuff like that, flexibility. But all of that is just something that you recognize and you work with, and that becomes actually a really workable foundation for what's really going to carry you far, which is your musical knowledge. How do you make music? How do you make music for people? How do you reach into their hearts with how you manipulate time and sound, melody and harmony? Your knowledge of music is going to free you from any physical restraint that you think you've got. Like if you don't think you can stretch as much as that, or you can't play as fast as your best friend or something like that, that those things eventually don't matter. It's really how you put it all together with music. The music that you can learn is going to be the ultimate strength that overcomes any physical barrier that you might have.